smoke, we ain't burning. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie get made. Drip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown off this way. Doing all these shows, I've been on the road. I don't care where I go, long as I get paid. Bad little vibe, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. This ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie getting made.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy CJB. Okay. Everybody's been asking me, you know, what did I do? I went live on Twitch. You know, my Twitch be down below. And a lot of people was asking me, what is my new jump shot? My jump shot is a lot faster. Shout out to, I think it was Tago Crazy who put me on with this jump shot. I was watching his video and he put me on with this jump shot. No, it was either Tago Crazy or Am Davis. Whatever, either one. I'm not giving them, you know, their link is not gonna be in the description because, you know, they got way past more subscribers than I do. So look, I'm gonna tell y'all the key to making all your greens. Now you probably saw Phantom, you know, saw Phantom thing. Or basically not even green, how to get it all. You probably saw Phantom video where he was saying you gotta go to your settings and put this thing on feet. Let me show y'all something. Let me show y'all the best way to get your shot. Remember, I told y'all the best jump shot is to, what I said. I said the best jump shot is when you're comfortable with it. So, this is not changing this jump shot no more. Look, this is what you want to do. You know, most people be saying do this. That was me with the analog stick, all right? That was me using the analog stick. And now, I'm going to go to the same spot. I'm going to try and, I think the same spot. Yeah, go to the same spot. And that's the X button. You see that? You see? Now look, I want you to look at the difference. The X button is just like, but look. See, look at that. Okay, it was closer. Now look, I want y'all to see something. Go to options, right? Go to settings. When I guarantee you, hands and feet will get you a 80. It will get, okay, look. Under feet will get you to make your shots 70% of the time. Hands and feet will get you to make your jump shots about 80% of the time. Off will get you to make your shot green every time. Because look, let me tell you something, Skip. If you think about it, if you know your jump shot, okay, if you know your release, if you know all that stuff, look, that's green. That's green. You see that? If you know your release, you don't need a bar. You know what I'm saying? You don't need, look at that. You don't need a bar. You don't need a bar, okay? This, you need to play my career. You know, play it to your best ability. Look at this. I'm making, and this is with the X button. I'm not even using the analog stick when I don't use a jump shot, all right? Now, y'all probably like, oh, it's your thing, it's your court. I would do a whole video in park. No, I'm going to do that. I challenge every YouTuber, okay? Look at this. I didn't make that one, but I challenge every YouTube. I challenge Phantom. I challenge Am Davis. I challenge all y'all to go through a game of threes, not twos, of threes. It don't matter what your squad is, but you have to go on a three game win streak with no meter, you know. And I guarantee you, you won't change your jump shot no more. Because look, this is all with the X button. I'm 8 for 10 right now. If you ask people on park, when I use that under feet thing, this might have to be a new move right here. Because the key to making your jump shots is to know your own jump shot, okay? And shoot where you're warm, man. You're probably like, you're shooting at your hot spots. I'm still missing in my hot spots. What? How many shots I didn't miss? Three? I didn't miss three shots. 9 for 12. I didn't miss three shots. I'm missing corner shots. I always miss corner shots, but I don't know why. I got the badge. But yeah. Leave a like on this video. Let me show y'all that I do got the badge. Cause y'all probably be like, You ain't got the badge. But yeah, leave a like on my video. Subscribe if you're new. You see that corner specialist right there. Subscribe if you are new. You know? That Jelly Leia video was terrible. But look, I am editing, you know. Usually I'm back editing. I'm back to editing. Usually I just put the clip in there, throw the audio in there, all that stuff. But I'll bust your homie, your boy is back to editing. You know, when I get back from this special trip, we're gonna do this challenge video, all right? Cause you know, and then I got the worst top 10 YouTubers. I need a part game or something to go behind it or something. Maybe I do a face scan or but let me know if y'all like them face scans. Let me know, cause this the little Alexa little challenge video is probably gonna be up. Alexa, stop listening. It's probably gonna be up before this video, cause I'm gonna be editing that tonight. That video, you know. But once you know, I get cause you can't put no add-ons on the phone. But once I you know get the stuff, I'm gonna do a 2K. I might do a little 2K skit. Do y'all want to see a little 2K skit? I'll do a little 2K skit with me and my homies. Little, you know how I be on 2K and stuff like that. You know. But anyway, leave a like if you're subscribed. If you're new, make sure you go ahead and follow me on Twitch. I try and live stream every. Well, I'm not gonna say all the time, but I try to live stream at least once a week. I'm in school, so you're gonna have to, you know, try to. And then I have to try to upload this video and all that. Just upload these videos and stuff like that. But yeah, like I said, if you wanna know why I won't be able to upload on Friday, I mean on Saturday and Sunday, go check out my vlog channel. It's be in the link down below. The CJB family, like I said, Twitter, Instagram, vlog channel, Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch link down below. I do have a Snapchat, but I really don't even use my Snapchat to be keep a buck with you. I don't even think it's gonna make it. You know, I do got a special video coming out on my vlog channel. What's on? I don't know. Probably. I don't know what. I got a special video, but I just be tuned. All right. Leave a like if you're subscribed. If you're interested, leave down below. It's your boy CJB, and I'm out. Peace.